you are living written epistles, read of all men. Now, many people won't read the Bible, but God has made you a living representative. You are a walking letter, should be a walking Bible. Christ in you. You should be the walking Word of God. And if you profess to be a Christian and not that, your influence, what you're influencing will make you have to answer for many souls that you've turned aside away from Christ in that day of the judgment. I think it behooves us tonight to think about that.
Yes.
For every man, woman, boy and girl knows that you're coming to the judgment. You might escape this, that or the other. You might beat the income tax and you might escape the internal revenue. You might do one thing or another. You might have run over the speed limit and the cops never catch you. But one day, judgment's going to catch you.
Yes.
That's certain.